I have also mentioned the fantastic work of Good 360 in this chamber previously, and throughout the recent lockdown, Good 360 have once again stepped up to the challenge to deliver incredible community service. Good 360 Australia have provided hampers including PPE, hand sanitizer and cleaning products, along with other essential care packages to many charities and community groups in Western Sydney. With the assistance of the New South Wales Police Force and the Australian Defence Force, Good 360 has delivered essential hampers to St Thomas the Apostle Cadean Catholic Diocese of Australia and New Zealand, the Consortium of Tamil Associations, St Anthony of Padua Catholic Church, Sydney Tamil Mantram, St Mark's Coptic Catholic Church, the Assyrian Church of the East and the Zen Tea Lounge, the Armenian National Committee and the Rotary Club of Granville. These fantastic community groups who I have had the pleasure of assisting on a regular basis have distributed these key products to members of our own communities who have needed care during the COVID-19 crisis. I would like to thank Alison Covington, the founder and managing director of Good 360, all the volunteers of Good 360 and all our community groups who have extended a helping hand to those in need. The selfless dedication of these community groups and charities in providing much-needed support to local community cannot be acknowledged enough. Their efforts are a testament to the strength of our Western Sydney community. I sincerely thank you all for putting yourself on the front lines day in and day out to support our community. As New South Wales emerges from lockdown, we must remember that many families and small businesses are continuing to endure significant physical, psychological, financial and emotional hardship as a result of the ongoing COVID pandemic.